Hello friends, I am Sanjay Gupta. In this video, I am going to demonstrate you how you can display this kind of triangle on console in C programming. Before starting, you can note my information. You can follow or subscribe my YouTube channel, that is Sanjay Gupta_Tech School. You can download my Android app based on programming, that is TechMS. It is available on Google Play. Now coming on to the topic, to display this triangle, first, I have included a header file stdio.h, then main function. Inside main, three variables I, j and n is declared. Then through printf, this message enter how many rows you want to print will be displayed on console. Then the entered number will be stored inside n. Now I am going to implement first for loop, which will start from 1 and it will repeat n times and it is incremented by 1. Inside this for loop, I am implementing another loop which is starting from 1 and it will repeat I times and it is also incremented by 1. Inside this for loop, I am going to print values of I on console. After completion of J loop, for new line, I am going to print /n on console. So this is the complete implementation of this code. So now suppose value of n is 5. So I will start from 1, condition will be true, then control will be transferred inside this loop j. J is starting from 1, I is 1. So this loop will execute one time. So value of I is 1. So it will display 1 on console. After completion of j loop, control will be transferred to /n. So it will display new line on console. Then I plus plus will be executed, so I becomes 2 now. Then condition is true. Again J loop will begin from 1. This time I is 2. So J loop will execute 2 times this time. So I will be printed twice. So value of I is 2. So 2 will be printed 2 times on console. So this way the above mentioned output will be displayed on console in form of triangle. Now I am going to execute this loop. I am entering 5. You can see 1, then 2 times 2, 3 times 3, 4 times 4, 5 times 5 are displayed on console. If you enter a greater value like 10, so these kind of results will be displayed on console. 10 is printing in this form because it is containing 2 digits. That's why this kind of output is displayed on console. So this way, above mentioned pattern will be displayed with the help of these nested loops, and these nested loops will be printing number of rows as per the user's requirement. I hope you have understood how you can print above mentioned pattern in C programming. If you want to watch more programming related videos, you can follow or subscribe my YouTube channel, that is Sanjay Gupta_Tech School. Thank you for watching this video.